How do you guys think Paula Small would be at if she saw her son, Brendon Small, coming down with a migraine? And what would she do to take care of him in that episode of Home Movies? How do you think she would react to that? Let me know in the comments below.